The second movement is Central Park, a walk through Central Park on a sunny day. At the end of the movement, the bells toll at one end of the park, which I believe was close to the west side, and that is basically, in essence, what the second movement is meant to represent.